Close my eyes, look away, and stop. All right, we'll play Rockman first. Turn the light on. I'm gonna turn the lights on just a little bit higher here too. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. A rock buster, huh? Ow. 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 Why can't I pick those up? That might be weapon energy. Oh! Oh! As soon as I jump. I knew it. Whoa! You punk! Oh, you lose your charge when you dash. That was weird, right? Can I get a hell of a chop? Thank you. I really wasn't expecting one, to be completely honest. It's raining. Ow. What is this mess? Oh my goodness. What's that? Oh, that's such a weird sound for those doors. Blues! Oh, hey, that's a genre of music too. That's far enough, King. First Dr. Wily's lab, now the museum. I've now obtained all the blueprints on you combat robots. With this data, I can assemble an invincible mechanoid army. Since you're a robot, you can join me if you want. Eh? Looks like your friends come to help you. I ain't got the time to spend on you two. You ain't going anywhere, King. Enough talk. Have at you. Wrong game. Enough, you annoying little pest. Blues! Heh, this is nothing. It's just a flesh wound. Leave this to me. Head back to Dr. Light and get yourself patched up. It'd be simple to kill you right here and now, but I'm afraid I must see to assembling my great king army. I shall let my green devil take care of you. Oh. Ow. Probably can't really hit it with charge shots, huh? That's really, it doesn't have a ton of health. Stage select. That's where I just was, isn't it? The shop. Let's go shopping. Welcome back. I'll make you items in exchange for the boats you've collected. Hurry up and defeat King's robots so you can come back and play some games with me! Spare body. Use spare bodies like one. It's like having a... I like having a little extra insurance. Energy balancer. When you pick up a weapon, fuel will automatically refill the weapon needs at most. Puzzle to shock your body takes emitting spikes, but only work once. Just cut that bulb, but don't stand up for too long! What we gotta worry about? Call after 9? Need the Knights and Weekends plan? What the heck? Let's drop a gamble containing life energy at various spots in the stages you visit. One shot only. Can't afford any of this. Oh, that exit isn't an exit. The exit's an item. What does the item do? You can just escape from any stage, but only after you beat its boss. Hurry and find them! That looks like the desert. That looks like a space level. This looks like fun. An ice stage. Why not? Cold man. Of course. No! Dang. Is How's the CD over there? I gotta figure out how to get... I have to come back with fire or something. Oh, ouch. Hello. Spare body. Oh my gosh. I know I didn't just... I did though. Well. Nice jump. My aim is so good. My aim is so good. Jump! Control feels a little sticky. Oh, for the love of Pete. This boss is gonna be the enemy. Thank goodness. Unbelievable. Oh, give me a break. That's really frustrating. Oh. Well, this stinks. Oh, that's cheap! I'm dead. Those guys are really frustrating, to say the least. Hey, big bolt. Ah! Oh, I don't have to get them back, though. Oh no, it's you again. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. That's so frustrating. Hardest boss in the whole bloody game. It's gotta be. Tiny ass little hitbox. He's giving me fits. I think I can hit him when he's sucking up snow. Whatever it is you want to say he's doing. That part of his sprite goes away. So your window is really quite small to deal damage. Unbelievable. Give me a break! Frustrating. Kidding me? Definitely wasn't worth my time. Oh, that's slick. Ooh. Good talk. Only I don't have to land on that. I gotta land on that, don't I? Thank you. Hold on, do I have... There's no way. That's ridiculous. I feel like I've gone to the wrong stage first. What is this cloud thing doing? Totally ruining my day! Why? How do I get this cloud off me then? Unbelievable. That. How do I get the cloud off me then? We'll just come back. I hate old school retro enemies like that, where they're coded to just stick to you and stick to you and stick to you. Because it's just, it's so hard to get away from them and figure out what the heck to do. Ground Man. There was something over there. I don't know what it was, but I got it. Whoa, hold up, what's up here? Ah, nothing. Down. I don't know how you'd get back. I'm just gonna eat this damage. I wanna get through this section. Oh, it's not health. It's weapon energy. Of course. Of course, my aim is terrible. I was trying to get out of the way there. Come on. I guess I hit down by accident. That's the easiest pattern I'm gonna get the whole fight. It's like the controls are stuck in mud a little bit. I feel like I'm hitting jump and then I'm getting hit. And then I jump in my tongue. It feels a little off. I don't know if it's me. Maybe I need to replace the controller again. Cause it doesn't wanna work. It doesn't wanna work in Xbox mode anyway, so maybe there is something wrong with it. Of course. That's my own fault. Nice! No! Not nice! You kidding me? Where are you going? You gotta be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. What in the world am I supposed to do in that room? What am I supposed to do in this room? So if you destroy the red one, everything stops falling. Oh, and if you destroy a statue, everything moves. Okay. Open the exit. How am I supposed to get through this? Is it even timed there, or is it only when I destroy statues? So if I don't have to hurry, I can sit there and puzzle something out. But maybe I don't have to hurry then. Thank you. Gotcha. You gotta be kidding me with this. There we go. You gotta be kidding me! Games to play in this series, this is the one I'm playing right now. Oh no, could have played Mega Man 2. That would have been fun. Air, quick, heat, metal. Oh no. We're playing this one. Playing this game with its big ass goofy head boxes, goofy jumps. You got to be kidding me. This game. This freaking game right here. Oh no. Could not just let myself play Rockman 2. No, 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 no. There's like a billion of them on the NES. Oh no, no, I can't play none of those. I haven't played Mega Man X before. No. Rockman and Forte. Holy ass stage. Oh, look what I've done now. I can't believe it pulled that off. Gonna be instant death holes, right? Never mind the fact that those rods came from somewhere. You got to be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. That's something else right there. Let me tell you, that's, oh, this is a cruel game. Fuck this game! Yes. I don't see if I could stand on that purple thing or not. Why would I think I'd be able to stand on it? Shenanigans. Oh, you know what? No fire. I hate this game! Oh no. Whoa. That's mean. Come on. Why I'm bothering. That's not any energy anyway. How does the big energy pellet go over its head? Somebody might tell me that. How the charge shot goes over its head. You don't have enough time to wait for this first block to appear, which stinks because you can't, I need to get a timing on it. But it's not consistent even with the bottom one. Of course. Of course. Of course. Thank you. Ay, ay, ay. What in the, how am I supposed to hit it? When am I supposed to, when am I, what? When am I supposed to hit him? What am I supposed to do on these bosses? I think my best bet's gonna be the ice stage. Based on a loyal knight, he has defeated more than 1,000 robots in duels. I challenge you to a duel! Test robot running experimental clean energy. Running on experimental clean energy. Always thinking of cool entry poses. Ops perfectionist down. Importunate. Likes detective novels. Frostman. Made from leftover clown man parts. His body is big. His oil can't circulate well. Ups, really freaking big. Downs heavy. Likes rock candy. Hates frostbite. Buster Raji. Leader of the Mega World Army. Great martial artist. Wild man. Has a blue butt. Ups, great tree climber. Downs has a 30 grand brain. Saturn. confusing. As weapon, the black hole can suck in anything, can control time and space. I didn't mean to come here. I was trying to find a button to save it. Though to be fair, I haven't cleared a stage yet, so... Goodness. Oh, the mic stand. Come on, mic stand, help me out here. Oh, of course. Come on, give me a break with the hitbox. Just cut me a little slack. My God. Oh my gosh, I got him. I'm so sick of these meat holes. You gotta be joking me. Oh, that's right. The problem is if I don't get the cloud in one shot, I'm totally hosed there. Because then it just sticks to you and I can't get out of its hitbox to deal any damage to it. So I'm gonna have to take a hit from the ice wall there. He didn't step up this time. That completely changed the fight. Uh-oh. Nope, I'm hosed now. Sheesh. That totally changed the fight when he didn't step up. I had so much more time to work with. Why didn't he step up? Have helped me in any of these other stages, I wonder? Nope, that looks like it might be a fireman. Could be, I mean, it's a pirate, so maybe it's just water. Anything new for me? No. Could be a hookshot too. Hookshot would be actually pretty useful, I bet. Oh, I forgot you can't swim in this game. I honestly expected him to float like Kirby. What in the world am I supposed to do with these things? Thank you. Come on. What is with this first screen? Jump then. What? I don't understand this game. Really? It's gonna make me shoot right through that one, huh? Oh, there's nothing over there. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my goodness. this game, but it's not. Need to do all this. Where's my ice going? Oh, I've got the one weapon I can't use in this fight, huh? Cool, 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 cool. I'm just trying to see if it's even, they're even weak to that. Sorry. Isn't this fun? Oh no, I'm dead. Yep. I didn't even get to a checkpoint. Unbelievable. Of course. Come on. And I'll use my charge to the bat. And I've killed one enemy. My god! I hate these bats. I just respawned it. How many hit points do you have, dude? And I can't even get up there. Fucking bullshit! Not an energy drop, I don't care. damage. Cheap-ass game. Unbelievable, man. Oh, cheap ass game. This is just a trolley game. How much I wonder about ice does nothing to this boss either. Slide! Well, fuck you too, buddy. I guess I'm at almost full energy now. This ain't even worth my time trying to figure out. Worth it. Oh, of course. Oh, what is that shit? Don't know why I bothered to stop looking at anything in this game. You've got to be kidding me. Get up the frickin' ladder. Boom, 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 boom.